Peter Holland again looks out. Goes to the line with it for Phaneuf. He shot it, score! Now Maple Leafs get a lead. That's deflected in there.
The building. It's like the Steelers and the Cleveland Browns. There's Steen to the goal again. Fleury stops him as he tries to walk in front. There's a shot that goes off the skate of Ryan Whitney. That might be the only way they were going to score a goal here tonight. The Penguins put it in their own net.
Picked up by Brad Boyd. Shot, save, rebound, right in front. Montoya's down, and they score. And Brennan makes it a one-goal game.
Given the opportunity.
That was really more the concern than the actual wound itself.
The twinkle in Jeff Brown's eye tells us that he's going tonight. What would that mean to the power play to have both of you back there?
I think it's tremendous.
Far corner. Chen goes after the loose puck. Sends it in on goal. That was deflected right on the rebound. They score! Luca Caputi! Holy mackerel! The Toronto native gets his first as a Leaf.
It's back.
Fratton trying to flip it through. He did. The pass back in front. They score! Joe Colborne's first NHL goal. But what a play from Fratton. And the Leafs have a 4-1 lead.
Zane Corrado is with them on the play. Puck comes in. Corrado in there. In that. It's in the net. Frank Corrado followed the play down the ice. And wide pass doesn't quite work, however, they carry on.
Right in front, they score!
Jerry Danigo got the rebound and poked it home early in the second period. And the Maple Leafs lead 2-1. Kessel on that deflection. And now again from the line, score! Erixon just blasted the puck through the crowd. And the Leafs have tied the game. And here's a back pass in front of the net.
Cuts off the wing, hits the defenseman. Frogren shoots, he scores! Jonas Frogren has given the Leafs a 3-1 lead.
Well, Fleury.
Ashton brings it in, dropped the puck. That long shot, score! Tim Gleason came in and took a little calm drop pass. I think it hit something and fooled the goalie. And it got in, a one-goal game, folks.
Yuki, are you? Can't get it out, went off the stick of Kyle Clifford. Here's a chance, Spetzel for Korshkov, scores! Egor Korshkov, his first NHL game, and he's got his first NHL goal!
Get away in the corner is Lindberg. He flipped it out, but they score! That one, Lindberg got the Brooks like, and he popped it in, and the Leafs get on the board.
On Grabowski, here's Armstrong. Working to the half boards and stopping into the slot. It goes to Lebda, going right to the net. He scores! Brett Lebda, the former Fighting Irish, makes it 3-1 Toronto.
To Bartkowski. Alex Burrows couldn't take that pass. Rich Kloon with his shot hit. A body knocked out of the air. They score! First National Hockey League goal for Brendan Leipsic. And Toronto has a 3-1 lead. Connor Brown with a quick shot, just missed the net. Gardner to the front of the goal, tip, score! Par Lindholm has his first National Hockey League goal, and the game is tied 2-2.
Attack right off the bat. Carrick couldn't center it. Back to the blue line for the screen. Shot, score! And hit something in front of the goal. Now it might have been Lindstrom who got a stick on it, not sure, but it hit something.
Mitchell got a hold of the puck. Carl Gunnarsson takes the shot, wobbled a little bit. The rebound, he scores! John Mitchell!
Back for Detroit in his own zone. Gives the puck away. Marner going to the net to Bozak, a shot. What a save! Rebound in front. Scores! Former Red Wing Alexey Marchenko jumps on the rebound.
Center ice. In across the line for Cadbury. He's got a man going to the front of the net. In front for Robert, he's got it!
Oreskovic. Another shot scores! Change direction is that Oreskovic's first NHL goal, or was it tipped on
him? Either way, it's going to be his first NHL point. And Podkarovsky goes and gets him the puck. That's great.
Patan out there now with Gauthier and Moore. Back of the net. A centering pass. Patan scores! Nic Petan in his first Toronto game.
John Moore moves it. Komarov gets it back to Robidas.
He scores!
I don't know if Lupul deflected it in front, but Robidas' shot got by Cam Talbot.
Pullock goes up on the wing, comes to the point. Here's Rosen, scores! Calle Rosen, his first NHL goal!
Pullock plays it up. Kadri trying to slip around. Gudas fires it. He's in! Scores! Spaling redirects it.